Have you ever thought about how to start a jet engine of an Airbus A320 airliner? Let's take a closer look on how this is done. The aircraft has an auxiliary power unit in the tail cone. It is a small jet engine that provides pressurized air when it spins a compressor. This air is directed to the engine's air starter unit. On the flight deck, the pilots choose the engine mode selector to ignition start. This wakes up the digital engine control unit. When flipping the engine masters to on, it initiates the engine start sequence and opens the pressurized air valve. Now the air goes into an air starter unit that starts to spin a small turbine. This causes the shaft of the air starter unit to rotate. Since the shaft is connected to the inner high pressure N2 shaft, it starts to rotate. It is also possible to obtain pressurized air from an outside source if the APU is not available. As the N2 shaft reaches 22%, we have ignition, and at 25% light up, which is indicated by the rise of the exhaust gas temperature and RPM. This is also noticeable as an increase in a humming sound of the engine, demonstrated at the very beginning of this video. Now the low pressure N1 shaft also starts to spin, and the big fan in front of the engine increases its rotation. You can also notice the fuel flow increasing. Once N2 goes above 50%, the start valve closes, and the shaft of the air starter unit is disconnected. At this stage also the ignition is cut off, since the flame becomes self-sustainable. The start sequence of the engine is now complete.